I'm Jonathan Kruk, master storyteller for Historic Hudson Valley. Westchester County nurtured the first story written by an American to go viral, and that story is Washington Irving's The Legend of Sleepy Hollow. When Washington Irving was a stripling lad, he escaped New York City by coming up to central Westchester, to Tarrytown in Greenberg, and he would rove around, ostensibly hunting, but he was really hunting up stories. And this area had, well, tales abounding of, as he says, haunted bridges, haunted byways, haunted barn. This is where the Headless Horseman got buried after the Battle of White Plains during the American Revolution. And by the spells of Sleepy Hollow here in Westchester County, the ghost rises up, and mounted on a goblin steed, it scours these roads at night, even unto this day, looking for its missing head. Historic Hudson Valley has really picked up on this by creating different events like the great jack-o'-lantern blaze that draws, you know, over 100,000 people to see these magnificent carved pumpkins. Across the way, they have the haunted horseman's hollow, and down at Sunnyside, there's an interactive play based on the legend of Sleepy Hollow. And of course, here with Jim Keyes, I have the privilege of telling the legend of Sleepy Hollow in the very setting. That's what really is unique, that Westchester's ambiance here along the Hudson inspired Washington Irving to write The Legend of Sleepy Hollow and still inspires us today.